Okay, my name is Toadafritz, and here pretty much we will be assembling my new computer into brand new everything, pretty much.
Okay.
And here we have to help.
Cheating the system 21.
Yes. So pretty much we will be loading 12 gigs of DDR3 RAM into a nice and beautiful Antec, the power of you. I didn't really need to read that bottom part, but pretty much it's like a gaming case.
It's pretty nice, actually. I hope the blue LEDs glow, actually, like, are part of the thing.
Yes, and then next we have our brand new
22-inch 1080p screens. Where's the 1080p? There you go, 1080p. Full HD. That's pretty awesome.
Got three of them for the DX11 gaming.
Right, and to power that DX11 gaming, you have
the 800 watt power supply.
Right.
That what you're talking about? Yeah, that's
and out there. More specifically, graphics.
It's gonna be fucking awesome. Okay, so here we have two. These are actually engineering products and shit like that. So these are not out yet. My dad works for AMD.
So these don't exist.
These technically are not on the market and don't exist. The AMD now, because they took away the ATI name. It's the Radeon HD 6970.
The 6970.
Yes. Okay. Single GPU instead of the double GPU on the 5970.
So would and this would this still be better within the 59, even though it's only a single GPU?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it'd run faster and more powerful, even though it's only single.
Okay.
And we have two DVIs, two display ports, and an HDMI.
All right. And how many of these do you have?
Two. Here's one.
Prove it.
Here's the other one.
Yeah, man. This one's got the logo and everything on it too.
Yep. And right here, somewhere here, you can. It says engineering sample. I don't know. Somewhere.
All right.
But then, to match it all up.
Make all that stuff work.
I don't know if I can get this thing out with a fucking tiny break it.
So awesome.
I want to break the heat sink on it. It's already attached. Here we fucking go. I don't know the exact name of this, I'd have to ask. But a brand new gaming motherboard.
Mm-hmm.
Giant ass heat sinks. 6-core processor.
6-core processor.
Yep.
Okay.
And yeah, so let's start.
So that's going to be, just to wrap everything back, 12 gigabytes of DDR3 RAM, two not even on the market graphics cards, two high quality, three 1080p screens, which we calculated would be like 5,900 and something by 1080, and a massive gaming
and then case. The other one.
Oh, and yeah, whatever, broken. A fourth broken. Screen. There's going to be a fourth screen. We don't need to talk about that yet. That's pretty much insane. I say we get this started.
Is that gonna work?
I have no idea.
I'm looking at the fucking heat sink. I don't know.
Oh, I don't know, man. I don't know.
Either, man. Where's the lid?
I don't know if that's gonna work.
The lid.
It's right back here. It's right here.
That's not. No, that's that. Yeah, that's wrong side.
Oh, wrong side. Yeah, it is. True.
Bedroom, maybe. Is it in the bed?
Yeah, check.
No, check it right here.
Oh, it's on that chair then.
Look at all those ports, though. That's quite a bit.
Yeah, you need to put those.
Do you want me to put these in?
Yeah, you do. Ah, crap. Okay, hold on. Go ahead.
I have faith. Little bit.
A little bit.
Oh, that'll work. Yeah, I'm...
So it's plastic shit, but...
To work.
This is the pulley thing. That definitely
goes with the thing. Oh, and? Does it?
Yeah!
Is it touching it?
Nope.
No, it's off by like, not even...
That was awesome.
That was... That's awesome.
Small things amuse small minds.
Small things? Oh, this is big. I'll pay my heart to find out. I'll take these gifts he's given you and turn off and pray to gorgeous. Watch these flowers grow.
Yo, froggy face. Ah, oh. Oh, stubbed my toe as I said that. That's. One chord missing. Good thing you got a bunch lying around, though. This
no problem. Don't worry. Dad, can I have my cord back?
What cord?
My DVI cord?
What DVI cord?
The DVI cord plugged into your shitty ass computer. Did you record that?
Don't film this. This isn't funny.